Dashboard on the main site being on different URLs. That is true. That is true. I wasn't exactly a big fan of that either. Alright. Like, this is definitely one of the worst ones, I feel like. You can't easily access videos and clips, which I feel like is kind of important for a website based on people's videos and the clips that people take of them. Whatever, I'm more awake now. I'm kind of okay with that run ending like it did, because it would have only barely beaten under an hour, and I would like to have a better run. Like, that was a really poor start to the first run of the day. Like, the fact that the first run that got past stage one today got to the final boss is shocking to me, honestly. I really wasn't expecting that today. Hey. Worse than YouTube handle streaming. That's probably true, yes. I don't have enough experience with YouTube streaming, so... yeah, they do kind of the bare minimum for VODs, don't they? But I wouldn't... honestly, I also wouldn't know what they could do better, because I don't know enough about that stuff, so I can't really talk. I mean, sometimes features are just the case of, like, they are actually good changes and people should get used to them. It's just because it's something different that people don't like it, and I'm fully like that myself, for sure. But I don't know, I feel like this isn't a great one, considering if you click the stream to look below the stream for the videos and stuff, the stream just looks like a complete mess. Like, it's sticking out the side, there's this giant thing in the middle of it now that makes you think you should click on it to make it go away, but it doesn't. I know there's still theater mode, which is good, but like, why is it enlarged the stream in the first place? Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to take a look at the videos thing a bit better, I guess. It's an extra click to get to something that's not necessary, that's the problem. I'm not sure what they're supposed to be freeing the space up for. I know that at the moment it's telling me to update my bio. And for, like, Twitter links, I assume? I've not actually looked at it. So clearly they changed things around for the space for that, but... I thought the space was well used beforehand anyway, so... I don't know. Just have to look at that stuff after the stream today. And we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens, I guess. Hey. Oh yeah! I lost 30 seconds on boss 2 due to slow damage. And I have no excuse for that one. Okay, well this is going to be a close one. Let's go. Ball drop. Hey. I don't know what the original bio section was like, to be fair. And I don't know what the new one's like either, so I really can't say anything. Again. Ooh, I thought that was too early then. I'm still trying to think of who would be good for commentating for the race. Like, Lemon could be good. I don't know how Lemon is for commentating in general. But he definitely knows a lot about Destination. Hey, Ambitious, thank you very much. Mushi's a classic guy, I'm afraid. Mushi's the guy that's been helping me out a lot with, like, updating the music in I Want a Classic. And I think we're finally done with all that, so that's cool. So if you want to listen to not crap songs while playing that game, you can now. I was actually slow, really? I've not been that slow in such a long time. What the heck? There you go. Jesus, how was I so slow? buy and let's go. Now, you know what, Ambitious? Honestly, I agree with the original one as well. Both work.
Yep.
I thought that was a little slower, Jesus. Oh, it's not quite ahead, unfortunately, anymore, but that's fine. At least it's not 50 seconds behind. Don't care. It's fine, got the save. There's a bit of time. Not so five, but sure, whatever. It's no minus 40 second first split, but I'll take it. I guess one thing, I hope you enjoyed now knowing where the original song is from for this. Now understanding the history of this boss. Assuming Wanzig is still here. Because he played Vegetable 2 recently, so we gotta hear the song from Love Trap. I got blocked, really. God damn it. I saw that one coming too, I just hoped I was wrong. Gonna hit anyway. Yeah, nope, screw that. Screw that. Nope. Read that all badly. I'm unlucky that I'm alive right now, because I did not deal with that well. You understand me, yep. Alright, we'll just take it slow again, I guess. Not seeing good opportunities for triple hits. That might have got one bird up off, I guess. That, not so good. Worked out better than I expected. Nah, didn't trust it. Might have been on a main path, I don't know how. Two hits, okay. Don't like being this far on the right. Oh. Hey, I got one. I wasn't sure if one was gonna hit. Like, when you go to the left side for the last hit, you generally just spam and hope. And you can never quite tell if you're actually gonna hit the boss or not, because there's so much stuff that can block your bullets. Alright, good start. This is a tad better than last time. Yay, we're not behind after the first two splits this time. Woo! Nice. Now if we save time in boss 2, maybe we won't be on par with PB for once. We'll actually be ahead. That would be cool. Yeah, the green and the grey ones. I say it every so often. That's why I try to save so far to the right. How have you missed that when I've said it so many times? What the heck? Yeah, no, that's why I stay to the right all the time, because otherwise you don't hit the boss. Ah, goddammit. I mean, I'm surprised you didn't hear me say it at any point either. Like, I know I don't say it, like, every run, but I say it relatively frequently. Save points turn green when you shoot the goddammit wall. I save anything. That is true, that is fair. Did you not wonder what I meant when I say, God damn it, I got blocked, yes? Every time I said I got blocked, that's annoying. Could have been a triple shot, but I got blocked. Something like that. All those things I said. Like, that's what I mean. It's because there was a fruit in the way. I even said it on this run, too. Jump up and shoot. Oh, blocked by a fruit from jumping. That's actually fair. Yeah, I can see that assumption. That's reasonable. Yeah, no, I think normally on those ones I just say, nah, I didn't think I could make that. I think every time I've said blocked, I actually meant it was a fruit that blocked me from bullet blockers. Not just a fruit blocking me from jumping up. I can see that, though. That's a reasonable assumption. But yeah, no, the green and the grey ones block your shots. So if you try staying far to the left, which isn't a bad idea, because, you know, nice. Staying in the corner, generally not the worst idea, I guess, with bouncing stuff, means that you can't quite tell when you hit the guy, which is a bit of a problem. Also, it makes it kind of harder to tell when you can actually shoot him for the timing for a triple shot, because he's so far away, I don't know when you jump up for that. Well, this Kirby isn't quite as good as last time, but that would have been hard to top, so... Banana avoidance is hard for you? Banana avoidance is hard for everybody. Banana avoidance is just hard. And they still die on the drop like last time. Nice. About your Neon collab. Yeah! The infamous Wolf Gears game that is coming out soon. Around 10 minutes in game, it's not too bad to this. Definitely not too bad to Secret 2.
Ooh, that was way too close. Alright.
I double jumped high! Cool. Been a while since I've done that to the corner. Again. That jump at the bottom is scary. Thank you. Okay, cool. Didn't mess up. Mess up 11 out of the secret, alright. Could've been worse. Song loop isn't great, but sure. I'll take it. Yeah, yeah. 25 seconds, fine. As far as stage 2s go, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Eh, I'll take that. That's the worst damage. Learn some coding from this game. Yeah! I don't know about that. Old code has pros and cons. No chance. 4, fine, whatever. Like, I wouldn't say it's the worst in the world, but it can be tough to understand sometimes, because everyone has their own, like, way of doing things. Oh, that's one too early. Ah. Oh, I've got 9 still, nice. Yeah, nothing whilst it's involved in comes out, like, that Discord Makers game. A bit early, apparently. Buy damage for red, as far as I'm concerned. As far as red goes. Ooh, that was closer than necessary. Ah, oh, good blue. Wow. I'm not used to a blue like that. It's been so long since I've had a reasonable blue there. Gonna open late. Wasn't too bad. Decent yellow orange. Going alright! Not a bad run so far. Hey Novella, how's it going? Thank you very much. It's going alright. Somehow had a run to final boss already today, so that's neat. Didn't expect that today. Basically the first run that we had, because normally the first runs are kind of a train wreck. And it was! But it wasn't enough of a train wreck, so it got to the final boss. And then I panicked and died on yellow 2, upsettingly, but oh well. That happens sometimes, I guess. Just gonna have to try to get over that. The worst part is I can't even practice boss 2 to solve that, the final boss to solve that problem. Just yellow 2, not boss 2. Like, practicing yellow 2 or just playing... Nice. Really? Can't even remember the last time I died to that of all things. Get up. Rip Fast Cycle. Oh, of course I first try it too. Yeah, I can't even practice the final boss to fix my issue with the yellow 2 because it's just not the same. Because if you die, it just feels like, well, I can just go again. It doesn't take that long to get to. Doesn't matter because I gotta wait anyway here. Good stutter. Imagine getting a fast cycle. Nothing's going alright overall though. Eyes are definitely a little tired still, especially compared to the last time, Monday stream, but apparently that's not too bad, so it's going alright still. This run's definitely going much better. So basically, today's stream has been a reset in stage 1 after losing like 2 minutes. A run that continued from stage 1 that was like a minute behind anyway, and then got to final boss somehow. And then this run. Yeah, that's how today's stream has been. That's a bit low. Some sort of yeah, that's how I should practice. I should take drugs. Shouldn't use drugs during an actual run, just while practicing. I mean, it's an interesting theory. I can't say I've heard it before. Yeah, I don't like double jumping for that single spike. I feel like I'm gonna mess it up. I still don't know if you run faster when just going. Thanks, going fast with the platform, with the conveyor. I think the conveyors move the same speed as the kid. Come on, I had that one. Barely too early on that. It's almost like this jump's hard or something. Slap at a jump button. Thank you. Try to jump as low as I possibly can so I actually get through that nerf downwards plane. Impossible jump, dude. Shame. Well, assuming the rest go fine, this could be a minus 1 minute picture, so that'd be cool. That's a pretty good picture. The deaths I've had have definitely meant it's far from one of the best pictures I've ever had. But, oh well. And by mostly, like, as long as the rest goes well, I mostly mean, I hope the secret doesn't murder me. Really? You mean the nerf downwards plane balls? I do actually take in the line that I think is good for that. At least I tried to. Really? This save? Conveyor can change your line? Oh. I thought it was the same speed as the player, so I didn't think that made a difference. We're not skipping the save for the secret. Yeah, this isn't going to be minus a minute now after this before this. That's a shame. Oh well, it happens. Body faster. See, I want to say that as well, but I can't tell. I really thought I went too early on that drop diagonal then. Oof. Well, you have the tools, Wall, so you can find out. I also have the tools and I could find out, just not right now because I'm doing a run. So I guess we're going to have to wait. Minus 30, I assume? Oh, minus a minute! Nah, not quite minus a minute. Yeah, okay. Between a minute and 30, fine. So it was actually, like, pretty much within expectations, huh? Like, it didn't feel like it was good, but it wasn't bad. Deaths on the pre-secret save didn't do great, that's for sure. I want to say it's like barely faster than the player as well, but I honestly can't tell. It's so hard for me to be able to tell with that conveyor. Okay, I guess red just sucks today. Wasn't a fan of any of that. Ah, come on. Speaking of not being a fan, let me jump and hit you! Why do you do this to me? God damn it. That was a nasty red, honestly. Thankfully, the transition with grey was okay, because that could have been worse, but... Nice one-frame turnaround. 0 seconds. Yeah, that's pretty much to be expected for boss 3. You don't expect to gain or lose anything there. If you lose anything, it means that you died, and that's a sad time. If you gain anything, it means you tried the fast bit, which means you skipped a grey wall, which is risky. So, and then you already saved like 5 seconds anyway. It's very much not worth it, but it's fun when you do. I need to be, like, less scared of targeted lines when they're going under the blocks under me. Because I delay them for that anyway. Okay, I guess I'm not going for the left then. Yeah, imagine if I lost 0 seconds. Boy, would that be an upsetting time. That could have been a real problem for the run. It seems okay. I'm getting better at staying further right for the start of grey now as well, which is wonderful. I mean, that grey could have been bad, but in the end it was free, so we're good. I always have to pay attention on the climb now just to make sure there's no, like, targeted red in the way on the way up. Because that did happen once. It was really bad. Okay. Guess I'll go all the way back to the left then. Eh, fine. Whatever. Oh no, I lost like 2 seconds. Judging by the previous conversation, that means the run is the worst I've ever had. Hey. Did a diamond, nice. But how much can he first try without dying? Probably up to here. Oh yeah, that was way too early. I messed up that save so much on the first try. It's not hard to do right, but it's not hard to do wrong as well. Really? Jump before we hit the ground again. Okay. Well, whatever. Short save still. rip time. Not even a song loop on this screen. Yeah, okay, this is where you expect to die. I thought that was too early, right? I thought I pressed right too early, and then I saw how close I was to the gate, and I thought I went too late as well, so... I did not think I was surviving that. Dude, sir? Excuse me, please? Start of the save isn't that bad? Okay. Managed to get off the platform eventually. Reset the platform cycles. Don't die 1,000 times to the bottom row of this for once. Get confused when you do. Ah, God damn it! I could have sworn I was further left there. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you, okay. I don't get my problem with that save. Bye. Hey, I thought the first jump was good, but I guess I went back too early. Imagine this save going well. Imagine first trying the first jump on that save. The first jump on that save is solely why I play that block at the end safely. But I don't want to have to do the first jump again. Ah, this is an alright snow then. I like the way you can tell if snow's good or bad is solely based on the first two saves. But if you take a long time on the first two saves, not good. First try, probably good. Because you may still die to the other saves, but it won't be anywhere near as much most likely, so it's not a problem. I keep expecting to die to that single jump at the start of the water there. I don't know why, but I keep getting worried I'm gonna bonk at some point. Yeah, it's only three rooms. Yeah, it's a very short stage. It's only like a minute and a half split. Didn't die, it's fine. I don't know why the snow stage is so short. It sucks because the song's great, but it is. So there's the first screen and then there's the long save. Oh, the game, oh. Yeah, see, here's the thing. A lot of old games actually just put most rooms into a single room. Most screens into a single room. Love Chat does that as well. Love Chat's only got like, not including the bosses, 6, maybe 7 rooms. Like Forest Stage in this game is all one room. Including the transition out of snow, funnily enough. Which made me thought, well, you could find a way to skip past the warp. You could just skip snow stage. That'd be interesting, but there's no way. There's no way doing that. That would be ridiculous. How many tries? Ah, I always feel like the first one's gonna be good, and then it's not even close, like that. Like, way too high. There you go. Playing this in my dreams. Nope. I don't know if I've ever dreamed about fan games. Yeah, Ambitious, there's a reason a lot of my runs die on Len. There's a good reason that a lot of my runs die on the Len avoidance. It's because it's difficult. Like, even for someone experienced, that avoidance can be difficult. Oh, what are you doing? Alright. And now we play the waiting game, because nobody likes death. Funnily enough, like, all the attacks in that fight, except for the second grey one, are actually reasonable. Like, they're all always pretty much reasonable to get past, as far as I'm concerned. The yellow-blue definitely takes some getting used to, though, for sure. Yeah, it's definitely the hardest when you're starting off. Because the grey is just, like, either you get through or you don't, it feels like. Normally there's a gap of some sort. Come on, stop it with the red. But yeah, when you play enough, like, the yellow-blue attack isn't the problem, normally. This has been a very slow Heaven Trap, that's a shame. Not much you can do, though. Two! Have to wait because of the pink there. Three. Four. Come on, stuff it with the red close by. I don't know if that was worth. 6. Three, four, five. Ooh, 50. Oh, okay, not 70. I wasn't sure if he'd do another attack then. Neat! Good run! How many minutes do we lose on Crimson today? Because there's no way I'm going to be on par with that last run for the last couple of screens. I don't know how I first tried so much there. That was silly. I feel like I did take at least one shot that was a bit risky at the end of Heaven Trap there, but it worked out. I can't remember which one. Oh yeah, yeah, when I jumped up next to the orange, that was it. Okay, that one felt like it could have been bad. Really? Thank you. Yeah, kawaii just means scary. Imagine dying to the second jump more than the first in the save. Hey, we got a run going. Crimson is very predictable depending on the first save. Really? Imagine doing the first screen deathless, dude. Imagine. you've gotta be kidding me. All the jumps to die to. That's too low. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, I'm feeling good about this, Crimson. You can pretty much tell how Crimson's gonna go based on that first save. Ah, really? All the places to die on this one though, didn't expect that. Barely missed it too. Ow, too close. We'll see how Crimson goes then, I guess. Won't be gold, probably. I feel like this save and like the hard one on the next screen are gonna be a problem. Considering how I died to this a moment ago. I knew that was too far, but I couldn't save it in time. Dude, I thought that was good. How was I friendly? This is what I mean, yeah. I think I'm gonna lose time on this one because of this save and that one on the next screen. We'll see. I let go of left, come on. I knew that was too far over. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's not the first time I've had this pace, cracks. Hopefully it'll be the last. We'll see. Gotta see the rest of the run first, though. I knew that was way too late. God damn it. I pressed jump like a frame after I died, too. Shame. A bonk. Man, that really was going so well at the start, though. Now I hit that one save on the previous screen, well, the first save on the previous screen, and I just went downhill. Still good, for sure. Still a good run. That good Crimson split, just... I was kind of hoping for the gold then, not gonna lie. Ah. I've been playing this game for a year, Krags. Yes, I'm ready. I've been ready for a long time to get that time that I was looking for. Yeah, this is going as expected. Oh, I've already lost 30 seconds. Wow, I was not expecting that. Crap. Oh, come on, that was good. Okay, good. Fine. Could have been worse. If you'd shown me the start of this Crimson stage and told me I'd lose a minute on this split, I would have said, wow, that sucks. Wouldn't have expected that, but okay. I don't know, maybe that was a bit less than a minute, but that definitely wasn't great. Solely because of the two saves as well. It sucks how just like one or two saves really can just lose you so much time. I get that's just the nature of fan games. Yeah, I don't know. God. But even still, that doesn't make it feel any better. It wasn't even that much on the last screen either. It was mostly the second last one. Sweet mistakes. It wasn't quite leveled out after the previous run, it seems. Still getting a couple of dumb deaths here and there. Hey. I'd say this is minus seven. What is minus seven? 54? 54, yeah. That was a bit close for comfort, but sure. Nice. Alright, come on. Oh, I had that. Ah. Yeah. He did say last stream, like, imagine if I was him. Well, maybe I can on this run. Although, maybe it'll be -8. I mean, I'm assuming... I'm going off the assumption that this first try is Len and final boss. I was curious on, like, what's the best time at this point. This feels like a good blue stage, so I'll probably save some time. And I've gotten better at the setup again. Yeah, that was a good blue stage. God damn it, boss. Thank you. Alright, trying to pay attention more to the game than to chat for once. Easier said than done, for sure, but... Is that a penguin? Why are we posting penguins? What? I agree with Walt, by the way, Bogan. When you're submitting, I want to be the guy to the fan game marathon. I want to be the guy who's the best fan game. That's why everyone bases their fan game off of it. Oh, okay. Nice blue there. I didn't see a way through in time. I think if I bonked faster, I actually would have made that. Because I did see a gap, but it was just hard there. And I didn't see it earlier either, if there was one. Soon, dear. Yeah, okay. Like, having to walk off with that blue fruit was kind of nasty, so I couldn't really read the yellow well in time. Oh, it's fine. I've got time to lose at the moment, so this is fine. I'm okay with this. Like, the goal isn't getting sub 55, the goal is just sub 1. I don't know, Lars. I could have gone right, but I didn't feel good about that. I didn't think that would warm me quite so much. Yeah, I honestly can't tell you, Lars. It really depends how I feel afterwards. Actually, getting a sub 40 then, man. I'm gonna start losing time in a moment, I'm sure. Get a big open gap.
Is
Like, I kind of do want to get Sub Blue, and I'm sure I could, it's just... Sub Blue. Sub 52 is very, very difficult. If he still had like a 55, then I'd probably want to go for it every so often. But like, 52 is a bit nasty, so... I feel like I might do a couple of runs without having to care. Now I don't really have to care. Like, I do a stream or something of just trying to grind out a good time, and if I don't get it, I don't get it. Oof, I panicked on that one. Jesus. But other than that, I have no idea. For now, I just want to be done, you know? My standstill strats. Alright, let me down this time, please. Thank you. Much appreciated. Still, this is a good run. Definitely lost a lot on land, but oh well. Wasn't sure on that one. I don't know if I could have gone further right for that, but I definitely didn't like the look of it. Oh, hello. Oh, you said them from the left. No way, they come from the right. I need to tap less. Which is not something I thought I'd have to say, but... I had to look at that banana there, I wasn't sure about that one. Thank you for not being the worst. Much appreciated. I'm doing better at staying close to the explosion now, I think. That was one of the problems I had for a long time. I wasn't doing good at staying close to the big fruit explosions. That was definitely a problem for me, so I think I'm doing better at that now, which is very useful. Yeah, lost 3 minutes. Fair enough. Could have been worse. Still have 3 minutes to lose, so... No longer sub 55 pace, but whatever. That would have been cool. Go, yes. Go! Round 3, 4, 5, 2,364. Go, 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 go. It is nice in getting more runs past Len, that's cool. Kuka! Alright, that one got me good. Oh, somehow I did not see that coming. Do the F jump. Hey, I didn't mess it up finally. Woo! Didn't lose 30 seconds to the no spike screen again. Wonderful. Didn't fail to the first save of this screen for like 5 minutes. Good. Thanks, Mara. The rest of this stage definitely won't go as well as last time though, just like Crimson. Hey, but hopefully it goes well enough. Gosh. Dang. I was pretty thinking I was gonna first try the save as well for a moment. Easy save, man. It's shockingly easy for what it is. Ugh, too high, really. Imagine being on a 2-frame. Ugh. Earthbound, I believe? I like that my strat sometimes 3 frames this first jump and it works. Oh, too early, really. Oh, I thought that was good! How was that too high? I don't actually get how that was too high there. I just dodged the diagonal. Man! Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I was getting worried about that save then. I was getting very worried about that. Oh, that was too far left. That wasn't even close to making it. Yeah, this white stage is definitely not as good as last time. Unfortunately, but it is what it is. Nah, I'm never gonna get that faster. Come on. Not too early. Gotta be able to do that like a corner, I swear, but don't know the timing. Man, if somebody beat Destination in their childhood, I'd be very impressed. Let's do it like that. Of course. Hey. Looks like white and black. Yeah, that's because it is in white and black. You're right. This is not the best white stage for sure. This is not some gold paste white stage. But thankfully it doesn't have to be. It just has to be enough. We're not asking for a sub 52 here. We're not asking for much, just under an hour here. Under an hour should be free for Moose now, because now he doesn't have to worry about the pressure of doing it first. I don't either, but apparently I still can't. Because I spent so long trying to get it. Ah, come on. Smiley face. Do the gate! Oh my god. This is such an average white stage. This is such a below PB face white stage right now. I don't know if I've done any save deathlets. I did the first save deathlets, which is one that you probably... I want to say is one that you probably shouldn't expect to die to, but there's a lot of saves in here that you shouldn't really expect to die to, so... Oh, damn it. I didn't want to do that. It means less than Fusk. You know, like how it works with speedruns, like sub 1, really. That was too far. Ah, I thought that was too far. Hey. Can he do this thing though? By this thing I mean the diamond apparently. Okay. Yeah, Moose is really gearing up to be a popular Twitch streamer, despite not using mic, like Geezer is. I jumped, come on. I swear, I feel like I need a 2-frame to be able to actually double jump for this thing sometimes. Oh, come on. Come on. I do feel like I should learn the full jump strat, but boy do I not feel comfortable with it despite practicing it a little bit. I'm pressing jump. I'm going so far between those spikes sometimes. Ah, too far. Too early. Getting worried about going too late all the time, so... too far left and too early. Times like this that make me feel like I should try that full jump bonk strat, but I'm pretty sure that's like frame perfect on the double jump. Whereas I swear this strat isn't frame perfect on the double jump. But boy, can I not tell with how inconsistent I am sometimes. Thank you. Like, it feels so clean when I get it. It feels so clean when I get it that I can't imagine that it's bad. Oh, it's actually not that bad of a white stage still. Alright. I mean, it's still pretty bad, but... it's pretty average. Oh, come on. Assuming this save and the next one don't take too long. Well, I pretty much can only afford a death in one of the phase one attacks at this point. Hey. Ah, too high. Spanish for sub-fusk. I see. Dude, did you see that save on the 16 pixel? Jeez. That was a little silly. Oh, too early. I can afford a couple of minutes time loss, I guess. Don't miss the save. Yellow 2, let's go! Do my nerves get the better of me again? Oh, hey, yellow. We will see. I mean, it's the second run, so it should be better. But who knows, man, when it comes to nerves. Yellow will be the first kill. That'll be an interesting experience. Will it be like the last one where I killed Blue 2 really early and then died to Yellow Boss? Except in reverse. So instead I'll die to Blue 2 instead of Yellow 2 and Yellow 2 will be dead. Man, I'd be upset by that. Oh my god, that'd be so bad. Considering how much I've struggled with Yellow 2 recently for no good reason. Next round! Final boss. Will it be three destination runs today? Apparently we're going for Blue 2 again, huh? Cool. All you have to do is clear, that's... don't have to worry about, like, how fast the boss goes or whatever. All you have to do is beat it. Thank you. I should really stop doing this in the middle. It's like when I see too many fruit to the left, I just stay in the middle for a couple of cycles. Just to make sure I can get past. Yeah, I've done it a few times, Tist. I'm pretty used to doing that at this point. Okay. Okay. I was actually worried about the vertical fruit with that than anything else, so... like, the actual horizontal fruit didn't seem too bad to me. It was then combined with the vertical fruit that I was worried about, because that's what normally kills you. That's what throws people off on Blue 2. Getting vertical fruit in a bad position suddenly. Yeah, no, that dodge didn't even seem that bad to me, honestly. That one was fine. Once the vertical ones are out of the way. I just like getting past the spike early, just in case. Oh, okay. Nope. Okay, now that one was an iffy one. That one was scarier. That Blue 2, I did not like. Stop it, please. This Blue 2 is not being kind today. Ooh, Yellow 2 starts in the middle. Yay! How will I cock it up this time? Oh, gotta go over. Gotta go over. Not bouncing. Okay. Okay. Cool. It was kind of free because we start in the middle for that. Wonderful. Thank you. Red still has 2 rounds left somehow. Two rounds of red one still. Don't get nervous, man. It's fine. Ow, not so much. Didn't like that. Nervous in a way that you're not sure where to put your feet. So you kind of just shuffle them back and forth a lot. Yeah. Yeah, I was worried that was going to be too low then. Be careful on this red. Almost, that's fine. Yeah, that's okay. Get out. 2 hits still. Didn't like that. Right, guys. Did I make up for that one time ages ago? Wait. I'm here. I don't care, man. I'm waiting. I made up for the 53. I went right. I am so tired. I am so very tired. GG.